you? I'm not a wrestler. I'm an image consultant.
Look, I know you are, Amy. Amy, listen to me. I'm sorry. I cannot be there to help you. Theodore Long has banned everybody from ringside. I can't be there. Plus, I've got this photo shoot for my Man of the Year award coming up right now.
Got the Man of the Year ceremony. What if I get a black eye? I don't want to do this, Jamie. I want to fight Joy.
You won't. You'll be okay. You're gonna be fine.
I'm scared. I can't do this.
You ready?
You know, I've been waiting a long time to get my hands on Amy. Right now's my chance.
Well, good luck. Go get her.
Well, Joy looks ready to go. It's Joy Giovanni versus Amy Weber, and it is next. Back on SmackDown, this matchup made by our general manager, and Amy Weber looks scared to death to be involved in her first match ever here on SmackDown tonight.
Flat out said she does not want to do this.
The following Divas match is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, Amy Weber.
This match was made earlier tonight by general manager Theodore Long.
Scared to death, but this girl scared to death.
Taking place after an altercation between Amy and Joy. Amy accusing Joy of prancing around in the hallways in a towel on purpose last week.
You need to be the center of attention because it makes you feel good about yourself. And do you know what that makes you? Nothing more than a s***.
And you can't blame Joy Giovanni for reacting like that.
I don't blame Joy Giovanni at all. I just want to let it a little bit longer, but that's another story.
You know, not for nothing, but Amy deserves this.
Well, Joy's a very nice girl, but I understand she's a tigress, by the way. You know the tigress is
Joy?
Yeah.
She's ready to go.
Joy Giovanni.
And remember, no cabinet members are here. They've been banned from ringside by the general manager.
And Joy said she was ready for this. She wanted it. Well, she's down with this, but okay. Well, where is she?
Yeah, where is Joy?
And her opponent, Joy Giovanni.
Now we're set to go. Joy one-on-one with Amy Weber.
And I'll tell you, both beautiful divas, both beautiful, beautiful women. And where is Joy? I don't know.
Well, it is her first match. Maybe she's just getting her tights ready to go. Or
butterflies, maybe. I don't know. She's a little nervous.
The winner of this match, as a result of a forfeit, Amy Weber.
Oh, no, wait.
Result of a forfeit? Nobody forfeited. Joy didn't forfeit.
Well, she didn't come out. Joy didn't. That's the same thing. I mean, she don't come out to compete. Amy looks relieved. She's like, all right, hey, that's great. Now, she does look relieved, though.
And now she's prancing around the ring like she just won a title. You gotta be kidding me.
But what happened to Joy?
That's a great question. There's got to be a logical explanation for this. Joy was all fired up and ready to go.
Well,
she went and ripped Amy's hair out.
It was logical, Amy. Amy's hot. Look at her. She's gorgeous, man.
Well, it's been a night of celebration so far.
Where is she?
It's been a night of celebration so far.